had a PowerPoint presentation initially dealing with highway tanker emergencies. The recruits are given a full foam class, how to set up a foam evolution, and then also some hazmat, helping them to identify what the product is, and if indeed it is an application for foam. They've identified that this is a gasoline tanker that's on fire, so they set up a foam evolution. Now they're going to advance their lines with the foam and see if they can extinguish the fire.